just rush it, roll them up in the cream. Rush it, cream, that's what you mean. Bitch, I put on for my team. Me and Vi just pop the beam. Ready for about anything. Traffic in that track, huh? Run it, get your ass. Yeah, man, y'all know what the fuck going on. If you've been rocking with me, shout out to you, you feel me? If you new to the channel, like, subscribe, leave a comment, share this video and all that good shit, man. But man, this video right here, man, it's gonna be about just below 600, man. For the most of y'all watching my channel know who he is, I'm sure. But a lot of people don't know, man. Just Blow, the police, man, they just threw a body on him, man. You know, now he fighting for his life for a body from 2017, you feel me? First off, I wanna, you know what I'm saying? I wish Just Blow the best of luck on that case. I don't wish jail on no man, you feel me? Cause he did have shit going for himself, you feel me? He was signed with Dirt, with OTF, and all that shit. You see what I'm saying? Him, Nemo, Booker, you know. So what the police is saying, man, Just Blow and two other co-defendants allegedly killed somebody in Hammond, Indiana, and one of them cities in Lake County, Indiana, you feel me? Now one of Just Blow co-defendants, they snitching on him. It's a female. She's snitching on Just Blow because she was there. She witnessed the shit go down. So she telling on the other two niggas, which is Just Blow and the other person I failed to mention. You feel me? The police saying, you know, it was like a planned robbery. You know what I'm saying? Basically going wrong. And the guy that was getting plotted on, you feel me, he ended up getting killed, shot and killed. And they said he got shot with a rifle, an assault rifle, you feel me? So this shit was, come on now. Ain't nobody just about to be riding around with no assault rifle like it's a motherfucking handgun, unless they out the merch, son, you feel me? And that's real shit, man. But I feel bad for Just Blow, man, because, you know, I look at it like this, bro. Like, it kind of remind me of Vine, bro, when he beat them bodies and he got out of jail. And he, you know, he was doing his thing with the rap shit. He blew up. And you know what I'm saying? It's every nigga dream to come home anyway, but especially for a murder charge, you feel me? It's every nigga dream to come home. And for you and for him to get on with the rapping shit and become a millionaire, come on, bro. He living a motherfucking dream. You feel me? But what happened to him? His past caught up to him, man. Just Blow past caught up to him, man. You see what I'm saying? This shit that niggas is glorifying and all this shit, bro, they really living it, bro. And a lot of times the fans get confused because they feel like the motherfuckers encouraging them to do the shit that's, you feel me, that these niggas is doing for real, bro. And a lot of times niggas really not trying to influence y'all, bro. Niggas really, they tell them motherfuckers this real shit, you feel me? And they trying to make a way out with the rap shit. You see what I'm saying? So, man, my best of luck go to Just Blow, man. You see what I'm saying? A lot of rappers getting arrested. A lot of rappers getting killed, man. So when you a rapper, man, you have to move different, bro. If you getting any type of income to where you can move you and your family out, or just, you know what I'm saying? You can't. You got to move way different, bro. You feel me? When you got everybody don't get that type of opportunity. Just Blow guy. Everybody not signing to OTF every day, bro. You see what I'm saying? Niggas will probably kill a nigga to sign an OTF to get Dirk attention or anything, bro. Just Blow got signed like that, bro, because he had talent for real. And I felt like he should have realized that, you know what I'm saying? But at the end of the day, bro, behind all this rap shit is deeper than rap. These guys is street dudes before they even started rapping, bro. They was in the streets, bro, so it's like a tug of war thing, man. Niggas have one foot in and one foot out, and you can't do that, bruh. It's either or, man. You're gonna be in the streets or you're gonna do the rap shit, man. Because when the shit tumble, when the shit tumble, when you trying to put one foot in this way and put one foot in the other way and you end up falling down, bro, you going to see then, like, damn, you feel me? I should have did this different, or I should have did that different, you feel me? But yeah, man, I'm checking in and checking out, man, gang shit.